my God, Brandon Murray's game winner was so cool.
Dude, I know.
So, you excited for the dance this Friday? I know I am. I'm ready to get my groove on.
Yeah, me too. Who are you gonna ask?
I don't know.
Well, at least we chill together.
Yeah, man, we've been best friends forever.
Yeah, nothing can come between us.
Yeah, no friends, no basketball, not even girls. Bring it back.
Bring it back.
Hey, man, we gotta get to class before we're late.
Oh, yeah.
Again.
Hey, Jordan, you want to hang out to school today?
Yeah, dude, totally.
Okay, cool. Hey, I got this new
iPhone. Hey, gotta be quiet in here. We're doing a lesson right now. Let's be quiet back there. Make sure to get it done.
Sorry.
Yeah, this is. You must be the new student, right? Lexi Seattle?
Yes.
Yeah. Okay, well, go ahead and have a seat, right? Well, I guess you're going to have to sit behind those two nice kids. Right over there.
Okay, thanks.
Seems more like sexy Lexi to me.
Yeah, she's hotter than a hot tamale.
Yeah, dude, I think her body might be from McDonald's, because I'm loving it.
Hey, wake up, you two jugheads.
Oh!
Oh my God, Mr. Walker is the dumbest teacher ever. He gives us so much homework.
Way too much homework. I have better stuff to do in my free time.
I know, it's ridiculous.
Seriously, I'll see you later.
Bye.
Hey.
Hey.
My name's Justin, or you can call me J-Dog if you like.
Hey, Justin.
So, there's a school dance this Friday, and, have you heard about it?
Yeah, actually, I was, planning on going.
Oh, I was wondering if you want to go with me. I can show you around sometime.
Yeah, sure, why not?
Okay, cool. I'm the man. Too slow.
My God, where is this place? Why? Hey, Lexi, so there's this dance coming up, and I wanted to know if you wanted to go. No, that's stupid. Let's see. Hey, Lexi, you got any fries to go with that shake? Hey, Lexi, do you do karate? Because your body's kicking. Oh, hey, Lexi.
Oh, hi.
I didn't know you were in this class.
Well, I am.
So I'm Jordan, and I'm in your class with Mr. Walker, if you hadn't noticed.
Oh, well, yeah, I have noticed.
God, I'm so sore. Well, there's this dance this Friday, and I didn't know if you were going.
I was actually planning on going.
Really? Do you have anybody to go with?
Well, actually, I was...
Oh, maybe we can go together.
Well, I
actually... Oh, really? Thank you so much. I'll see you there.
I can't...
Dude, I asked the hottest girl out to dance today.
Dude, so did I.
How'd you ask her?
I used my major Mac and Mills, you know.
Yeah, me too. She couldn't resist me.
So who is she?
You tell me first.
So you tell me.
Her.
What?
Oh, hey, you guys.
Hey.
Are you guys excited for the dance this Friday?
Yeah.
Oh, shoot. I gotta go or else I'll be late to class. Bye.
Bye.
I love you.
What?
I don't know, dude, but you can't be going to the dance with the same girl I asked before you.
Excuse me? I asked her way before you, and she likes me more.
No, she likes me more.
No, she told me for a fact she likes me more.
What just happened? We just let a stupid girl come in between us, and in the end, neither of us got her.
Yeah, I know. Remember, nothing's supposed to come between us. No friends, no basketball,
not even girls. Bring her back. Hey, man, I'm sorry, man.
I'm sorry, man.
This here's a jam for all the fellas. Try to do what those ladies tell us. Get shot down cause you're overzealous. Play hard to get females, get jealous. Okay, smarty, go to a party. Girls are scantily clad, are showing body. A chick walks by, you wish you could sex her, but you're standing on the wall like you was Poindexter. Next day's function, high-class luncheon. Food is served and you're stone-cold munching. Music comes on, people start to dance, but then you ate so much, you nearly split your pants. A girl starts walking, guys start gawking. Sits down next to you and starts talking. Says she wanna dance cause she likes to groove. So come on, fatso, and just bust the move. Someone could cure your lonely condition. Looking for love in all the wrong places. No fine girls, just ugly faces. From frustration, first inclination is to become a monk and leave the situation. But every dark tunnel has a light of hope, so don't hang yourself with a celibate rope. New movie showing, so you're going. Could care less about the five you're blowing. Theater gets dark just to start the show. Then you spot a fine woman sitting in your room. She's dressed in yellow. She says hello. Come
hey,
can't
go in the same
say
no.
Yes, sir, I'm ready for them.
Hey, wake up, you two jugheads. I just looked right at the camera.
Yes, you did.
Do it again.
Hey, go away. How are you doing?
You guys, stop.
Oh, my God.
You guys are driving me crazy. What am I supposed to do?
Oh, my God.
Libido and roll to the church in your new tuxedo. The bride walks down just to start the wedding, and there's one more.